Scare me?
Scare me?
I'm not afraid of much. I'm not. Can't really pick one thing.
Scary stuff is not something that I really like, so. I mean, I like Halloween, but I just don't like the creepy costumes and like all the kind of weird stuff like that.
Darkness.
I hate snakes and sharks in the ocean. Those are probably the top two.
Snakes. Don't like snakes.
Just the way they move, I think. And they're not really predictable.
I grew up watching that Freddy versus Jason stuff. I hate Freddy fingers, like his claws, and sometimes I was always growing up and, you know, thinking, having nightmares, not wanting to think about him because that's where he haunts, he comes and kills you in your nightmares. And I guess that's my biggest fear.
I'm claustrophobic, so elevators.
Haunted hay rides.
I didn't used to be claustrophobic, but lately it's my teammates make fun of me too. When we come into a new city and we get to the hotel, I always try to keep the elevators empty when I go up.
Sharks, anacondas. Sorry, those are my things.
If I'm in the water with them, I don't have a fighting chance, basically. Like, I feel like if I'm in the ocean, I'm in their territory, and they can really pretty much do anything they want.
I like watching and learning about them, but we're around oceans, like I was even this summer. If I see like a reef or something where it's just darkness, I won't go near it. Won't go near it.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of spiders.
I hate spiders. Really hate spiders.
They're just gross. They're just gross, yeah.
I don't know, I think it's the legs. All those long legs just creeps me out.
Ghost. I don't know, it's just weird, I think. Like, if you think, I'm not even sure if they exist or not, you know, but it's just, like, I'm not really afraid, but when I think about it, it's kind of make me worried.